far better site. We've the airport at the north, HS2 coming to the south. If you cover up our fields between, there'll be nothing to feed our mouths. We should learn from Ukraine and keep the fields for grain. This is not the right location. We need to feed our nation. After airport and gateway, this is where it stops. Don't concrete everywhere we grow our crops. We don't ask for your money, just be fair. Don't concrete the fields that clean our air. Don't let sheds and wrecking get government backing. Jobs for robots doing 24 hours decking. Don't let them raid and pillage the fields around our village. It's time to say no, this is not the way to go. After airport and gateway, this is where it stops. Don't concrete everywhere we grow our crops. We don't ask for your money, just be fair. Don't concrete the fields that clean our air. Where it stops, don't concrete everywhere we grow our crops. We don't ask for your money, just be fair. Don't concrete the fields that clean our air. Just over the hill in Dolan, the developers are in a sweat. They've built so many units, only half of them are let. So why not use these empties for the tax exempties and show you really care? Leave the fields to clean our air. This is where it stops, don't concrete everywhere we grow our crops. We don't ask for your money, just be fair. Don't concrete the fields that clean our air. A director of Freeport has resigned knowing this ain't right. Green fields up to the airport, grab for money in the night. The government says planners should listen to the locals. It's time to make your voice heard. It's time to get vocal. After airport and gateway, this is where it stops. Don't concrete everywhere we grow our crops. We don't ask for your money, just be fair. Don't concrete the fields that clean our air. After airport and gateway, this is where it stops. Don't concrete everywhere we grow our crops. We don't ask for your money, just be fair. Don't concrete the fields that clean our air. We don't ask for your money, just be fair. Don't concrete the fields that clean our air.